All systems are a go for the Artemis II mission late next year.
NASA made that announcement at a news conference Tuesday, saying the agency will send a crew of four astronauts around the moon in preparation for sending a crew to land on the moon with the Artemis III mission. News 19's Carmen Fuentes is joining us now with the very latest on this Artemis II mission. Carmen.
Yes, Kelly, Steve, this week the crew of four astronauts that will be a part of the Artemis II mission got their first look at the Orion spacecraft taking them into space. NASA says this is a major step in putting humans back on the moon. The Space Administration also stressing that this mission is part of a larger plan of sending humans to Mars. Artemis II Commander Reid Wiseman says the Orion spacecraft is fascinating, while other members of his crew say seeing it sent shivers down their spines. NASA says they're still learning from Artemis I, the unmanned mission that orbited the moon last November and December. Wiseman says this mission is not only about what happens on their mission, but what their mission will pave the way for.
The measure of success for Artemis II is seeing our colleagues on the lunar surface, seeing our colleagues assembling Gateway, and then seeing people that are following in our footsteps walking on Mars and coming back to planet Earth.
America isn't the only country working to put boots on the moon, though. China also has plans to send humans to the lunar surface, something NASA Administrator Bill Nelson says is concerning, considering China's actions here on Earth. Nelson says if lunar missions lead to finding water on the moon, then he doesn't want China to claim control over it.
So naturally, I don't want China to get to the South Pole first with humans and then say, "This is ours, stay out," like they've done with the Spratly Islands. And if indeed we find water in abundance there that could be utilized for future crews and spacecraft, we want to make sure that that's available to all.
Right now, NASA says the goal is to launch Artemis II in November of next year. Of course, that could change as that date gets closer. But NASA says safety of the Artemis II crew is of top priority, so they're working hard to stay on schedule while also remaining vigilant at the same time.